so he understands the game of football.
Hunter Sharp back to receive this kick from Zuzo. On the return for the Aggies, across the 20, he has a blocker in front, and he breaks free. Sharp to midfield. Hunter Sharp down the sideline. He's gone. Touchdown, Aggies. The senior from Palmdale, California, their leading receiver, takes it 96 yards, and that's the boost they needed.
And this was coming. We have seen two big kickoff returns by Utah State. If you watch it, watch Sharp. He follows his blocks. He sets up the kicker. He knows the kicker doesn't want to hit him. He high steps out of a would-be tackle, gets to the sideline, and once he does, it's catch me if you can.
And he is not their kickoff returner. A new role for him, and he steps up big time. Big play threat as a receiver, showing he can do it as a returner. Everything had been going wrong here in the first half for Utah State, and they get a big boost from the senior. 14-7 game.